It was Robert Towne, a writer whom I knew because I'd done Last Detail, and he wrote a script which he wanted to direct. And I think it's fair to say that Robert was perhaps more of a writer than a director. And he hired some, I didn't have anything to do with it, and he hired some guy, and they shot for a little while. And then there was a writer's strike, and they had to shut down. And I think it was felt that perhaps they needed a guiding hand. I'm trying to say this. And so they let the other guy go, and I came and I shot the rest of the movie. It was fun, you know. It was, has anybody ever seen it? It's about women athletes. And what was interesting about it was being around these women athletes who were the first generation of kind of professional, just about the first generation of really professional athletes, who were women, you know, but who were athletes more importantly than being women, and who counted up the number of semesters of eligibility they had at this college, and then they would transfer to another college, and they were jocks. They happened to be women, and I don't mean that they were all lesbians or anything like that. I mean they were women, perfectly ordinary women. Well, a certain number were, whatever. But they were, their real defining principle was that they were jocks, and that was fascinating. And I think Robert got some of that sort of jock society into the movie. Maybe not as much as, no, he did get some of it. But the interesting thing to me was being around them and seeing that they were so unusual as women, because they certainly were women, but that they were jocks. You know, that was the thing about them. And it's an example, really, of one of the very nice things the movies do is that they take you to places and introduce you to situations that you wouldn't otherwise be in. And they not only do that, but that they don't do that for you as a tourist, but as a participant. And that you go to some foreign country or you go to some subculture of some kind, like porno or women jocks or whatever.